If you're a part of the nearly 1.4 billion people who use Facebook on a daily basis, listen up. There's a child pornography video floating around on the social media site that shows a young girl performing a sex act on an adult. And police have a very clear message for anyone who shares it.
You're disseminating child porn, and that's a felony. If you are in possession of it, it is all, no matter your good intentions, it is also a felony.
Yeah, authorities say people are sharing the video with the intent to identify the adult in the video. But investigators say instead of sharing it for the whole world to see, report the video to Facebook and delete it.
It's very disturbing that people feel like it's okay to post something awful happening to a child on social media. Every time it gets posted, the victim in this case gets re-victimized for more people to see what she's being subjected to.
In a statement, Facebook said, "We do not allow the sharing of child exploitative images on Facebook or Messenger, even to express outrage. Regardless of intention, sharing such imagery is harmful and illegal." And for folks at home, use a little common sense and don't share things with your peeps that could get you locked up in the slammer.